Hello and welcome back to Lost in Random. This is Jason the Human. We are back in Two Town and just destroyed the moon.
What did you do?
And Royam.
Royam was a part of me, overseeing the construction. And in the next,
he was a trap for us.
In one off howling at the moon. There's no saying what he's capable of now that he's free from my influence. You taught him to rhyme? Oh no, there's no telling what he'll do now. Be very careful, even. I don't know what happens next. We're in uncharted territory here. Whatever you do, be careful. Right!
I like this card. I want to get it. Find a place for it in my deck. That one also sounds good. She's always doing a lot of that. But I can't afford that, so.
Snakes with a new card! Manny's got what you need.
I kind of don't like the Natalia's Bell because it moves all over the place. So let's take it out and we'll have to blink attack in. Throw. No use in holding on now. Got all the cards. All right. The bow is actually really good to take care of those things. So let's just get the bow. Bad spot there. Had a bow, okay. Now we'll throw. That's a good way to quickly recharge some crystals here. So we can throw the dice again. Get you. Hey, we got the link dodges. Makes them take damage, so That'll be good. Yeah! You like that. I knew that was gonna be a good card. Oh man, these lucky draws are awesome. That was bad timing. God, it's so good. Is there more to fight? Yeah, there is. Okay. Well, let's get a sword. Why don't we? I think our other thing's still active, so let's... It is. And knocks him down too. That's awesome. Oops. Gotta get my timing here. Whoa. Always handy. I do have a sword, so let's just go ahead and use the slowdown. It really is just so good. I think anything with breaking crystals is probably going to be really strong. Can't wait till we get that upgrade too for the dice. Dead by the time that hit. This one's just so good, I gotta get it. Thank you. Maybe I have to come down here, because I feel like they just kind of keep coming this way. God, it's so good. Alright, I want them to move so I can dash through them, but I want to make sure that I can get out of the way of stuff. Alright, now we got a full hand. If we come down here, we gotta get this guy. I think once he goes down, hopefully it'll slow things down. That was just a really long fight. Explosive dice. Dicey turns into a tanking bomb. It'll explode in 9 seconds. Don't worry, unlike even, Dicey will survive the explosion. So basically what they're saying is get the heck out of there when you do it. Real quick, I didn't go miss anything back here. Doesn't seem so. Alright, looks like that's going to be all for today. Thank you so much for watching. Please like the video if you're enjoying this series. And I will see you next time. Thank you so much.